You guys, I was hustling and bustling. I was like, grab my coat, get outside, zip it up, to help Cassidy take this out of my car. And it was already set up. It's too slow and she can do it by herself, I guess. What is happening? Cassidy!
Okay, look at me.
All right. I'm like, some people would say, nope, that's terrible too. You made it worse. I don't know. We were at Restore, which is like, what's Restore? People bring like more like buildy things there. So there's like lots of huge furniture, like old doors, like front doors, sliding doors. There's like lights, like ceiling lights and like fans and tools and stuff. Instead of it just like, you know, so you can be more like go there instead of like a Goodwill for this kind of stuff, I guess. So we went there and we got all this stuff we need for $20. And we're going to try and not try. We will.
Are you watching her?
She's over yonder. What do you mean? She can't escape. I'm
confused. I know, but I still don't know
she's. We're gonna build a door, or like install a door, down in our basement from like the living area of the basement to like the unfinished area of the basement, and like contain like the cat litter box and stuff on the other side, and we'll put like a little cat door in it. We had to cut it shorter. In case you were curious, hollow doors are filled with cardboard. We're drawing our cat door that we're gonna try and cut out. It's 7 inches wide and 10 inches tall. That's what my cats had growing up, so those cats use it, hopefully. Doesn't look straight. There's the hole shape. We're gonna try cutting it with only a circular saw. That's what we got.
We'll be able to crack it off or something.
Oh, true. Just go get a kitchen knife and then saw this.
All right.
Oh my gosh, you guys, I wish you could have seen that.
Should I just snap it or should I not?
That was so awesome. I have to show them how you held the thingy.
She held it. We'll move the blade so we can visually. She held it up and then she slowly had it turned on, eased it down slowly. She was perfectly in line and she then brought the thingy forward a little. Picked it up. Perfect cut to each corner.
Bada bing, bada boom. This is worldwide as she stepped in the room.
I'm a hustler, baby.
No, and then it cut through almost all the back, but we can show that easy.
I wonder if I flip it upside down, if I could use that, and it would be better.
I think we're pushing our luck then.
Oh, I could use this now.
Yeah. Moment of truth.
How's it going?
Yep.
This?
Mm-hmm. Come on, make it a perfect fit. Shove it in.
I'm just saying, you might want to marry me again, because that was sick.
All right, we got this weird trim that has like a lip you can perfectly like put in there, and then it covers up like the fact that this is
a
holy door. So we did that, and then we're gonna put, you know, one here. I'm still concerned about it having like awkward bits, but we'll see. The last trim piece for the kitty door. There's our stairs. Our cat litter boxes are here. I don't know why these doors are here. They've been here for as long as I can remember. What the purpose is, I do not know, but we're gonna put a real door now.
First look. Like, dude, y'all.
First placement, not actually.
Yeah, we just set it there to make sure like the height was pretty good and stuff. Woohoo.
She says we're not screwing around with the screwdriver, get the drill.
We're putting in a board here to attach our hinges onto, and because we needed a little bit more room. Our opening is like 37 5/8. The door was 36. There's some hinges and then that board and blah, blah, blah. It should all like work out.
Unfortunately, we had to go buy brand new hinges and an extra piece of wood. So this is probably like a $30 project. But like, I guess that's okay. Well, guys, the hardest part was the stupid hinges. But they're on. Does it swing, honey?
Does that look really bad right there?
Why would it look bad?
Because of the...
No.
Gap. I think that was a little bit.
Yeah.
Your dad could always just
cut it. Possibly, yeah.
Or we could go outside and chill away at it till it's done.
I know. Show us the door, show us the door. Now, let's see if the handle we bought fits in the hole that was already there. We could only put two hinges because we cut off where the third one went. I can't believe it, you guys. We've lived here a little over 2 years. I've always wanted a door here. I'm so excited.
Wow. Screw me. That's why I had a chisel. Can I have the screw? Ever?
Oh. Look at that, you guys. Some gold bling bling up in here.
Hells yeah.
We found a door that was the right width, had a whole knob thingy there. Everything's fitting together. We just trimmed it a little bit. Like, oh my gosh. And I was like, if we don't find with a hole, we can just buy like a handlebar and like put a little lock at the top.
Outdoor shed.
Yeah, like a shed or something. And I mean, it could have been a look. It could have been cute. But this is cool that it looks like a real door.
Mm-hmm. So the wood's squishy enough that we're just pushing this thing right into it.
But we still have to get like my dad's tool probably to make the hole for the latch to go into. All right. To get it cheaper at the ReStore, we found a used piece of trim. So we got it for 25 cents a foot instead of 50 cents a foot.
Oh my God, how is that?
What's so it? Now when the door closes, it has like a nice like trim piece to butt up against. And yeah, and then this stuff is just like sticking out because we don't have like a table saw thing here, so. But I think this actually looks like pretty cleaned up. All right, guys, we're gluing on the little kitty cat trimmer. So like I said, gravity took over and they were slipping. So we shoved books underneath and I found the perfect height of books that I haven't read yet to do a job they didn't know they were here for.
Oh, I can pick this.
Ah, so funny. These go together. Mm-hmm. Where this girl was like abducted.
Mm-hmm.
And then.
That's my size of book right there.
Size? It's really funny, yeah. But yeah. These are freaking good. Y'all should read them. It's the original is the face on the milk carton or whatever. So she's like, I don't like what's happening here. There she is in all its glory. Luna, have you used the door yet? Can you go through and show me how it works? Should we have made it taller or do you want to bend down to go in there? But I'm pretty sure that's how big your one upstairs is.
Here's a little kitty door. Hopefully one day we paint this.
This handle, I'm so glad we got like a long handle instead of a knob for right here. So you can kind of like use your elbow as you need. This thing sticks out a little bit because like there was that thing, so we gotta get the hammered in more and then it's gonna be a smooth go around. Come on now. And then we look real fancy with this trim piece so there's no like little like gap, you know, in the gap door. You know what I'm saying? Then we just had to attach some boards here to make it the right width. Upstairs we repainted the hinges on the doors and down here has brand new hinges. It's so sad. I wish we had brand new ones upstairs. Not that it really matters, you don't look at them, but here it is. Now hopefully our basement can get cleaned up. Look at that. They have their own suite to go potty. This, like, I'm just blown away. I just can't believe we did this. I thought this was going to be complicated. I thought we'd need my dad's help. I can't. What's that TikTok? Like, I feel like it looks like it belongs there. This whole basement was wood paneling, so. Kind of does. but I think we'll paint it white. Paint the handle black, hopefully. But the basement looks crazy because we had that water damage situation. So we're have it put it back together and like replace that. got all the bits. But I hope now that this helps the litter stay over there. Like, it's not even pee or poop, it's just the litter. And we keep changing the litter and it just keeps wafting. So I hope that contains it that way so that this can feel like nice and we want to come down here instead of smelling like litter.